shall restore us to our purest form.
Those who cling to light are destined to lose it. Candles will gutter. Hearts will burn low. The stars will dim. Shed no tears for such fools. They are unworthy of Lady Shah's truth and doom themselves. We shall leave them behind. The Night Singer shall lead us to our reward.
There can be no reward without loss. No salvation without sacrifice.
Lady Shah smiles upon our endeavors.
On I go.
Each of you.
They already heard how you disgraced yourself before leaving.
Superior was unworthy. I don't understand.
Mother Superior.
Bless us, Dark Lady. We have planned your well.
Just guidance.
Lady Shah will smile upon
this
us.
May prove to be a mistake, I fear. A dreadful
What will come
mistake.
Now, I wonder?
I followed her too blindly. If Lady Shah abandoned her.
Only we who seek your embrace remain, Night Singer.
Games will be won.
Our future lies with Shah.
I always believed she spoke for the Night Singer. Surely she would have prevailed then.
No time to waste.
Pride corrupted those who claimed
little hideaway. Why does this place seem so familiar?
Mm.
speaks of a mirror that steals memories. Is that how they did this to me?
Shadowheart?
Remind me?
I'm glad to... Oh. A pity. Not if Shadowheart doesn't...
There must be...
There are.
You don't?
I'll leave, come... I can still scarcely believe it. You've returned, and the Mother Superior is gone. So much can change. Remains to be seen. This place is all I've ever known. Well... You had a... She caught you. You always loved... I'm sorry. Not the sort of thing you want to hear. Well... You know that little scar on your elbow? I think it was... There were some bruised lips and black eyes in the mat. A collision. She was on the same... In any case, the Mother Superior soon broke up the fighting. But she... Just small things. You had a little hiding place that you went to when you needed to get away. You'd be the first. As quartermaster, I was able to keep it hidden back there. The plat? I like the new look as well, though. You always did like a dramatic touch. Be sure to get everything you need. At least we can talk freely, now that she is gone.
They won't see me come. A little chicane. Don't mind.
Caught with your hand in a pocket.
At least we can talk freely, now that she is gone. What can I do for you? Be sure to get everything you need. Come to... At least we can talk freely, now that she is gone.
Red-handed. Perhaps you should practice on a mannequin or a corpse.
Yes, let's.
Can't afford to stay idle.
At least we can talk freely, now that she is gone.
Quick, Stan.
Red-handed. Perhaps you should practice on a mannequin or a corpse.
At least we can talk freely now that she just... You had a little hiding place.
Need to keep going. Search into the hunt for the astral prism, I'll wager. Dark Justicia Helm. I wanted one of my own so badly. Hard to imagine now.
At least we can talk freely, now that she is gone. What can I do for you?
I chose the winning side. All will be well, I'm sure.
In the act. Your touch isn't as light as you'd hoped.
Tread carefully.
I wonder what the next move is. Onward then.
We don't need any more trouble.
The Mother Superior succumbed to her own ambitions. She's strange. We have fed them to the Dark Maw. They return to the nothingness that claims all. This place has known no leader but the Mother Superior. Change
will be unusual. This place has only ever known Mother. The unworthy had to be removed.
If you require my life, so be it. I am yours, Night Singer. Now and always.
All this time, the Mother Superior was unworthy.
I don't understand. After I moved
losing
something
in control of this place.
Not in any way I comprehend it.
The Mother Superior. Gone. She built this place, enlisted each one of us. What now?
Bless us, Dolly. In the keyhole. some other way to get this open.
Shield us from certain times, Lady Char.
Only a patriarch's loss can open this door. If there's anything the city's nobility would hate to lose, it's their wealth. Only a patriarch's loss can open this door. If there's anything the city's nobility would hate to lose, it's their wealth.
I always believed she spoke for the Night Singer. But surely she would have prevailed then.
Dark Lady, all is changed. Give us guidance.
All will be well, I'm sure.
Our future lies with Shadowheart.
The Mother Superior. Gone.
Pride corrupted those who claimed to serve you, but no more.
This is Lady Shah's will.
What if Lady Shah still supported the Mother Superior? What if we...
I remain your humble servant,
what
Lady
will come now, I wonder?
I will serve whoever you desire.
The Mother Superior was unworthy. I don't understand.
The Mother Superior succumbed to her own ambitions. She's strayed from Lady Shah's embrace.
Mother Superior is gone. I can only hope for mercy.
Change will be unusual. This place has only ever known Mother Superior.
Perhaps I followed her too blindly. If Lady Shah abandoned her.
But now she is gone, and we...
Bless us, Dark Lady.
Lady Shah
has cleansed your charge.
Better take a look.
A ten. Começa assim, ó. É que vocês estão muito bom no dado. Inacreditável, ainda não acredito. Ele ganhou sozinho, sozinho o combate, cara. Eu ainda... Boa! Pera aí. Mano, nem acredito. O Gali ganhou o jogo sozinho. A batalha aqui sozinho, cara. Sozinho.
Should mind my step.
Finish it. Send me to Lady Shah's embrace. She still has answers I need. My parents. Where are they?
So blunt? Have you a finesse?
Answer me!
Where they have been all along. You saw them many times. They watched as we molded you. They were at your hand, but it will be a memorable.
I know. But she's not lying. Why me?
And I obeyed. I do not question. I merely act as she wills grander than this. Shah ordered me to me. Shah had me usher my mission to show that all still
quer fazer Brahma.
I want to see my parents. And I don't care what happens to this one. I know.
Finish this yourself.
This loss.
Tem uma massa aqui de Aya. Aumenta a força do portador para 18. O encantamento não tem efeito se a força for igual ou maior. Ok, encantamento mais 2. Manto. Olha, uma roupa. Enquanto estiver obscurecido, o portador tem vantagem. Teste de furtividade. Ah, tá, uma porcaria. Pera aí. O louco, olha o escudo da fé. O que acontece? Olha isso aqui, Fortaleza Ambulante, classe de armadura mais 3, revide poderoso para causar dor ao balo. Pra você ganhar vantagem, não tem desvantagem. Mano, é muito forte. Que escudo é esse? Ela ainda é melhor. Bem, pessoal, o vídeo ficou um pouquinho grande, vamos continuar dessa parte para finalizar na próxima. Primeiro. Muito bom. Bota metálica. Esse aqui, pode vender essa porcaria. Pode vender, a gente não vai... Ixi, acabou o ouro. Muito grande de tempo.
O que significa? Um patriarca's loss of power? Wealth? Ou do we need to kill someone?
Vai, Astarion, vai. Vai, vai. Vai.
change will be unusual. This place has only ever known Mother Superior by code.
I don't understand.
Been done to them. Let's see what I can glean.
It can't be another vile trick.
No, there is no trick. It's her, Genevieve, Jen, our little girl.
Moon Maiden's grace, it is you.
I'm here to get you out of here. They're all gone. It's over.
Now you exist to suffer until you find your way back to my embrace.
Enough! I'm taking my parents away from here. I'm taking them away from you.
You cannot. We are still bound to you. You cannot both free us and free yourself from her curse. The Moon Maiden needs you more than she needs us. You are the future. You must return to the fold. We are the past, and our duty is almost done.
Eloquently put. His mind stood up well to his time here. The same cannot be said for your mother. Such brief, fragile lives humans lead. This is my final lesson. I leave you now to dwell on your mistakes and make your choice.
Shah's parting words make your flesh crawl. There is no lesson to be learned here, only a family's torment, a spiteful goddess's whims, and an unspeakable choice to be made.
She's gone. I don't understand.
Shah will never admit defeat. Not until she has stolen one last thing from you. We cannot allow your future to be her last prize. Not after all your mother and I have endured to see you again. Your companion understands, I think. Help her, please. Help her see what must be done.
Until it was much too late. I came to try to put things right.
And you did. You found us. All these years, that dream kept us going, that you would break free. No matter what they made you do to us, we knew you were still in there.
I knew the Dark Wards wouldn't frighten you. You were always such a brave girl.
She was, and still is. You've saved us. Now save yourself. You'll be out of Shah's reach, and we'll be at peace.
But I only just found you again after all this time. I can't lose you again.
We'll still be with you. By the Moon Maiden's grace, we'll never be far. Please, Jennifer.
What you want.
It is what we need. All of us. You were meant to be a guiding light for Saluna's faithful, but they robbed you from us. Now that can be righted, and we can rest.
Help us, Jen. I can let go. Now I've seen your face again.
Goodbye.
Not goodbye. Not even close.
Free now. As am I. And part of them is still here with me. Let's leave this place. There's nothing more for me here. More. Most, I should think. I doubt Shah will be given over to generosity. Best if I just consider them lost. I have everything I need to make new memories. As for this place, all I did here, let it stay forgotten.
Wanna dance?
My parents. I saw them. Spoke to them and let them go. It's more than I can take in just now. Give me a night to try and get my head together.
Polished disc looms before you, a mirror. one used by the Sharans to plunder memories from the minds of others.
This feels familiar to me somehow. I'm sure I've stood before this mirror before. Many times, perhaps.
Of the mirror, unacknowledged. The mirror's emptiness seems to draw you into a stupefying embrace. Your thoughts, feelings, memories, they grow slow and drowsy, drifting away from each other. You must surrender some part of yourself. But what? Something precious was surrendered. Already you cannot recall its exact nature, but you feel its loss all the same. Still though, for whatever was lost, something new shall be gained. A foreign sensation assails you. For a moment, you do not feel like yourself. You embody Arves, the merchant you met deep in mourning. His wife died, and he cannot bear to go on. Only the House of Grief can help him. Whatever power lurks deeper in the recesses of the mirror has no interest in you. The dark mirror seems to turn dormant, its hunger sated. The huge mirror stares down at you like a great dark eye.
Hideaway that we found in the cloister. It almost felt like I'd found a piece of my childhood. Childhood I don't truly remember. But remember it or not, I felt right at home there, surrounded by books and night orchids. Can you imagine what it would have been like growing up in that place? Endless training, no privacy, facing scorn wherever I looked. I can very easily imagine I needed somewhere to escape to, if I was to survive. Nocturne and I must have come here a lot. We probably had plenty we wanted to hide from. Anyway, I think that little hideaway helped shape who I am. As much as any sermon or training did. Most are lost forever. Some may creep back into my mind if I encounter anything that helps clear the fog. It's overwhelming. Like a lifetime's worth of nightmares, I just know that my heart sinks if I let my thoughts wander to them. Shah seeks to break people, to fill their lives with despair so that they will turn to her for relief. But it won't. I fought too hard to win my freedom. I will not give it up again, no matter how much it hurts. Of course. From the first time I laid eyes on you right until now. That's all safe. I wouldn't surrender even a moment of it. Perhaps. But in the meanwhile, I'll just have to find a way to live with them.
Mother Superior. Gone. She built this place.
I will serve.
All will be well.
Ever.
Go this way.
Can't be. Moon maidens.
I'm here to get you up.
It is not easy. Every time you try to step away from me, if you had learned, if you had obeyed, there would be. I am not those men.
Enough!
You cannot. The moon maiden.
Eloquent. This is my.
Shah's parting words make your.
She's gone.
Shah. Your companion understands, I think. Help her, please. And you did all these.
I knew.
She was. Will still be with you. By the Moon Maiden's grace, we'll never be far.
Is this.
It is. You were. Not goodbye. Not even close.
Let's leave this place. There's nothing more for me here. Shadowheart, still. I can't run away from who I was all this time. Besides, there's something fitting to it. Can't cast a shadow without some light.
Keep your distance, darling.
Making me sweat.
My parents. Give me...
All right.
How delicious. One step at a time. How about this?
This feels... familiar to
the mirrors, and you must surrender some part of yourself. But what? To your surprise, the false memory is accepted. It fades from your mind as easily as it was conjured forth. A foreign sensation assails you. For a moment, you do not feel like yourself. A jumble of memories clamor for your attention. They range from ancient to new. But none are yours. Whatever power lurks deeper in the recesses of the mirror has no interest in you. The dark mirror seems to turn dormant.
Soldier, where to?
The Superior. Gone. She built this place, enlisted each one of us.
This is Lady Shah's will.
Aware.
I am a gentleman who may venture where he pleases. It is you who must mind where they go. Do not forget it.
Look around you. It's peaceful, isn't it?
And I
peaceful for the moment.
The only moment you're living.
What if it is malevolent? What if it's out to get us?
Trust.
Worry not!
Around grip my hand. We... Odd, isn't it? Oh, my parents never said...
everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems. Are rising. It's clear not everything you find is at your disposal. Keep your hands to yourself. You're being watched.
Time to take a load off, isn't it?
It is no small thing to slay one's life bringers. Shadowheart did what was right, not what was easy.
That's it.
Hello. Now that's a hefty take. About the horrible present of Baldur's Gate, city of crime and chaos.
The protagonist is such a basic choice. I know what I like, and the book delivers it.
By the light of day in his name. You are our lamb, ready for slaughter. Lady Orin asked us to test you, but I think you'll fail. What say you, little lamb?
tormented. This will do nicely. That nearly ended me.
Happy place. Ready for this?
Quick! Must be quick! This mind is small, fragile. Listen now! You know us, Absolute Will. Absolute power. Not much time left. This mind cannot bear us. Turns to liquid. Listen close. We learn. We grow. Loosen our clumsy bindings. Aid us. Necromancer, dead. Changeling and tyrant remain at odds. Kill them. You have a place in my grand design.
What happened? Why do I taste copper?
Thank you.
The book was a lot more lewd than its prequel.
We're the book brigade.
Bloody hells! Who were that lot? And the captain? She's dead!
Lend an ear.
Who was that lot? Need to report this.
You're being arrested for theft. If you have a defense, make it now.
Thanks. Don't be shy.